This is all of us. This is our society. This is the way we grow up. You have a minister of loneliness. You know, you have a minister of education and a minister of war. We have a minister of loneliness because people are so lonely. This is sad. And this is affecting us as well. When was the last time we visited an elderly person? What's going on with them? When was the last time we visited a sick person? When people are sick and elderly, we abandon them. This is what we do. We never go back. When people are weak and vulnerable, where is our care? Where is our compassion? This is what's happening. When some people are lonely, look at the hadith of the Prophet. He said, Allah will say on the day of judgment, oh my servants, I was sick and you didn't visit me. And the servant will say, oh Allah, how could you be sick? Allah will say, do you not know? So and so servant of mine was ill or sick. Had you visited him, you would have found me by his side. Imagine, you would have found Allah because you visited a sick person. So in our society,